สัตว์ปีทั้งไงเตะอนาคตนโยบายรบนิยมรัฐมนตรีประโยชน์จันโอจ้าหนึ่งเต้าสมรภัยนิยมรัฐมนตรีทําไมรบจักรภพอังเล่โจมกดักนวมประเทศจำเป็นมีวิบัติทั้งหมดนิยมรัฐมนตรีทําไมรบจักรภพอังเล่สัญญาณลุกบำบัดพิจูวิบัติเศรษฐกิจตึกจำนวนไวลุกตีกรองเบนกาลูรูประเทศอินเดียคลังบำพบเมืองคลอบมีนขนมระยะเปิดเก้าสิบชั่วโมงลูกสไลด์รัสลังการดำเนินนโยบายรัฐมนตรีจากกระทรวงเล็บเพียมกมริมจนเพลทกรมประชาจักรกรมหนังบักเก็ตประชุมปิเซนในทั้งไอตีประบายไข่กันยะขังหมกดำใบปิเพียซาสในปีอันนัดรับบอกนโยบายรัฐมนตรีประยุทธ์จันโอจาการยาไล่ตลาดการทอมนุนไทยบานประกาศแท้ประธานคณะใจกรมวรวิทย์กันสัสธิอัมนั่งก็ประชุมคณะกรรมการได้มีสมาชิกประมูลเนี่ยในทั้งตีประบายขายกันยะดำใบสมรักปิจกวิสนาระบาดลูกประยุทธ์การประชุมตระบันรีบจำลังกลายเป็นตลาดการตัวบ้านลิขิตใบฉบับปีลูกประยุทธ์จันโอจ้าปีอัตยตาประธานคณะกรรมการเปลี่ยนฉบับทอมนุนลูกเมชัยรุชุพันธ์นังอากาศเลขาธิการคณะกรรมการจิตโลกภาคอนเนลประพนจิตดำนางพลอยจับประวัติธรรมพิบัติไทยแต่บ้านดัลิขัดขังเลิศในทั้งไอตีมวยค่ายกันยาประพบวรเมียนปิการยาไลตุลาการทอมนุนไทยบ้านอ้อยดังถากรมประชาจักรกรมอักหนึ่งปรองเปลี่ยนคณีแจ้งสกัดสมรักในขนมสัปดาห์นี้ประสันมาตตัวบ้านวรเมียนกรุบกรอนนุตุลาการหนึ่งแจ้งสกัดสมรักในเปิดขังหมกนักนงลิขิตได้บรรจุตื่นกันตุลาการโลกประโยชน์จันโอจ่าหนึ่งกรมประสาพลอยฉบับระบบรัฐาภิบาลบ้านเหลืองลังถาอานัตระบบโลกนิยมรัฐมนตรีคือกระทำเป็นโลกตระบันรัฐสภีอนุมัติกระกับบัชนาทให้ตัวตัวบ้านกาจ๊อกประวัติเลขาระบบประมุขักษัตในทั้งไอตีประมูลขายมิถุนาชนำปีปวนดับประมูลดังนั้นให้เติบโลกประโยชน์จันโอจ่าบรรจัตหาอันนัดระบบโลกนั่งบรรจบในชั้นปีปวมาภัยปรำปีประสันบาตตุบานกาควมตรอกนงกาบชนัดขังหมกจากกระพบอังเล็บบานสมรักเจริญโลกใส่รอบมนตรีกระทรวงกาบอร์เตระบบโลกบริจอนสันเชียนในยุโรปมนตรีทำไมโจมกดักนอมประเทศมหาอำนาจโลกขังหลักมวยนี้หายเม็ดดักนอมทำไมระบบคณะปะอภิรักษ์ในยุโรปนี้นั่งกาบัญชัยธรรมปอลจำเป็นอัตเตปพอร์นากำปองแต่การหลังคลังซาปอร์มินอัลจาวเซราบันเจงไซกาปิดไงองเกียตีประมุ่ยค่ายกัญญาธาลูกชายลิสตราเม็ดนักนอมคณะปะอภิรักษ์สดำนิยมบันโจคล้วนหมกจำนวนดำไหนนิยมรัฐมนตรีจักรภพอังเล่บันโตกาดักนอมปีลูกบริจอนสันกาปีในทั้งไงองเกียลูกชายทรัสตระเกะกระถาหนังคลายจมิดดักนอมตีบ้วนระบบประเทศมหาอำนาจโลกขังเล็กมวยนี้นักนอมระยะเป็นประมุ่ยชั้นกันล้มหมกนี้โลกไซบันสัญญาถาดนังดอสไซวิบัติการจำนายจันหรือชีวะเพียประจำทั้งไงขณะดำไล่ธรรมปุลการลังขปูกล่าวกับตัวสังเครียมในขนมปฏิอุกรันกาปิดไงตีมาภัยบุญคล้ายกงเพะตัวชี้อย่างนั้นโลกไซนิยมรัฐมนตรีทำไมระบจักรภพอังเล่เหมือนบันพดลปรมินลมอัดเจียเละอัมพีระบีบดันโลกไซนังดอสไซปัญหาดำไล่ธรรมปุลลังขปูนุไลขณะโลกไซบันกำนัดอัมพีการครบครองวิบัติอัตเตพรณะได้กำปองแต่ลังขปูจมลูกกางเงียนั่งประปวนไทยตอมสกปรกดำมีนเพียบตันตังจากกระพบอังเล่อระยะเปจิจารันสัปดาห์ก่อนลงมกนี้บ้านสุตรอมในการทั่วกตกรรมปีกรรมกอและบ้านรมขั้นดอกกำปองไพ่รุกเพลิงนั่งวิสัยอุตสาหกรรมจิจารันจำเป็นมีวิบัติการจำเป็นมีวิบัติการจำนายเลยชีวะเพียบดอกกระบอมพอดนึกน้องระยะเปจิจารันตัวสวัสดนั่งวิบัติเศรษฐกิจได้บรรโตอบรรไลอระยะเปอยู่ในขนมการพลายตะการโปรเจกต์เจียงฮอกสปริเลียนเนี่ยจะเลือกดับบงในขนมธนาจีนยุโรปมันไตรระบจักรภพอังเลนุโลกไซบัมปัดยัดดอสไรหนึ่งลบบำบัดในปัญหาพิจูวิบัติเศรษฐกิจในขนมประเทศมหาอำนาจประจำโลกมวยนี้ซาปอร์มินอัลจาวเซราบันเจงสากาปิดไงองเกียตีประมวยค่ายกัญญาธาโลกไซลิสตราบันไทรซอนตระกัตฮันจะเลือกดับบงระบโลกไซในขนมธนาจีนยุโรปมันไตรทำไมระบจักรภพอังเลท้าโลกไซบันสัญญาหนึ่งจัดเวทีนักการเพลียมเพลียมลำไปดอสไรปัญหาประชมมวยจำนวนโดยจิการการล้างดำไล่ธรรมปุลก้าเคลจจเซตเกตหนึ่งจุมลู่อุตสาหกรรมอัตยตะรบมนตรีกระทรวงกับบริเตวัยสายสัปปะปีชนะมรุกนี้บานบัญเจนในขังกราวิมินรถทาพิบาลดาวนิงสตริกหนึ่งจีการยาไล่ทำไมอรบาลกใสในขนงรีทนีหลงกาปิดไงองเกียธาย่อมชื่อเจธาเยื่องเตียงออกนี้อักดอสไรปัญหาบิบัตเซตเกตดอทมุนทงโอนิบานยังก็อักก็สังเซตเกตอรบาลประเทศเยื่องหลังวิ่งให้ยังอักพัวเอาจากกระพบอังเล่มีนปนลื้อตรจัตรจังได้ขยมดัง ងអំពីវិធីសាស្ត្រដែលយើងអាចធ្វើបានលោកស្រីលីស្ត្រានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីរបស់ចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសបានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាលោកស្រីមានអតិភិបចំនួន3រួមមានទី1ការកាត់បន្ថយពន្ធដើម្បីបង្កើននូវសេដ្ឋកិច្ចទី2ជួយដល់តម្លៃធម្មពលដែលកំពុងតែកើនឡើងនិងទី3រៀបចំសេវាសុខាភិបាលជាតិគ្រប់គ្រងដោយរដ្ឋលោកស្រីលីស្ត្រាបានឡើងកាន់អំណាចចំពេលមានវិបត្តិសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាមួយនឹងអតិផរណាឌីជីថលកាន់ឡើងទ្វេដងគណៈធនាគារកណ្ដាលរបស់អង់គ្លេសក៏បានព្រមានអំពីការធ្លាក់ចុះសេដ្ឋកិច្ចយ៉ាងយូរនៅចុងឆ្នាំនេះការធ្វើអត្ថាធិប្បាយលើបញ្ហាប្រឈមខាងមុខលោកស្រីត្រាសក៏បានលើកឡើងអំពីផលវិបាកនៃការរាតត្បាតពីជំងឺ COVID-19 ក៏ដូចជាសង្គ្រាមកំពុងតែបន្តនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអ៊ុយក្រែនផងដែរលោកស្រីត្រាសបានថ្លែងក្រោយពេលចូលគាល់ព្រះមហាក្សត្រីយ៉ានីអេលីសាបេតទី2នៅក្នុងរាជពិធីដែលកំណត់តាមប្រពៃណីរាប់សតវត្សកន្លងមកហើយរបស់ប្រទេសមហាអំណាចមួយនេះដោយព្រះអង្គបានស្នើដល់លោកស្រីឲ្យបង្កើតរដ្ឋាភិបាលថ្មីនៅថ្ងៃពុធទី7ខែកញ្ញាព្រះមហាក្សត្រីយ៉ានីបានតែងតាំងលោកស្រីជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីរបស់ចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសពលគឺរយៈពេលមួយថ្ងៃក្រោយគណៈបកអភិរក្សដែលកំពុងគ្រប់គ្រងបានប្រកាសថាលោកស្រីលីស្ត្រាត្រូវបានជ្រើសរើសជាមេដឹកនាំរបស់បកនេះលោកមូរីចុនសុនកាលពី2ខែមុននេះបានប្រកាសអំពីការលាលែងចេញពីតំណែងនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរបស់គាត់ក្រោយការផ្ទុះរឿងអាស្រូវជាបន្តបន្ទាប់ដែលលោកស្រីលីស្ត្រាបានប្រកាសនៅក្នុងសន្ទរកថារបស់លោកស្រីដោយបានតែងតាំងសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តដ៏ជិតស្និទ្ធសម្រាប់ការកាន់ការងារកំពូលកំពូលរួមមានលោកខ្វាស៊ីខ្វាថែងជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហិរញ្ញវត្ថុលោកស្រីថារ៉េកូហ្វេជាឧបនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីនិងជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីសុខាភិបាលហើយលោកជេមក្លេវូលីជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការបរទេសនេះជាលើកដំបូងនៅក្នុងគណៈរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីរបស់លោកស្រីមិនបានតែងតាំងបុរសស្បៃសឲ្យកាន់តំណែងជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីដ៏សំខាន់បំផុតចំនួន4នៅក្នុងចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសភ្លៀងធ្លាក់ខ្លាំងបំផុតមិនធ្លាប់មាននិងមិនធ្លាប់កត់ត្រាទុកក្នុងរយៈពេល90ឆ្នាំនៅទីក្រុងបេនកាលូរូប្រទេសឥណ្ឌាបានចាប់ផ្ដើមឡើងពេញមួយយប់ថ្ងៃទី4បន្តចូលថ្ងៃទី5ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2022ទឹកភ្លៀងបានបណ្ដាលឲ្យជន់លិចតំបន់នានាចំនួន30ទីតាំងនៅក្នុងទីក្រុងនេះតាមការចេញផ្សាយរបស់ទីភ្នាក់ងារសារព័ត៌មានអាល់ចៅសេរ៉ានាយកដ្ឋានអូតូនីយមឥណ្ឌាបានប្រកាសសញ្ញាអាសន្នពណ៌លឿងក្នុងទីក្រុងនិងក្នុងស្រុកមួយចំនួនក្នុងរដ្ឋកាណាតាកាហើយនាយកដ្ឋាននេះបានជាកោនឹងប្រមានពីភ្លៀងធ្លាក់ខ្លាំងរហូតដល់ថ្ងៃទី9ខែកញ្ញាចំនួនទឹកភ្លៀងនេះបានបណ្ដាលឲ្យផ្លូវខ្លាចទៅជាបឹងទន្លេបឹងបួរជាច្រើនបានលិចទាំងស្រុងហើយអាងស្តុកទឹកប្រើប្រាស់ត្រូវរងផលប៉ះពាល់ខ្លាំងផងដែរទឹកចំនួនតាមដងផ្លូវបានបង្កឲ្យការកកស្ទះចរាចរណ៍យ៉ាងខ្លាំងនៅតាមដងផ្លូវមួយចំនួនក្នុងទីក្រុងដែលសេវាកម្មហោះហើរជាច្រើនត្រូវបានរំខានដោយជាអាកាសយានដ្ឋានអន្តរជាតិ Kempi Gowda International Airport បន្ទាប់ពីភ្លៀងធ្លាក់ខ្លាំងជើងហោះហើរចំនួន6ដែលធ្វើដំណើរទៅកាន់ទីក្រុង Bengaluru ពីទីដៅផ្សេងៗត្រូវបានបង្វែរទៅអាកាសយានដ្ឋាន Chennai នេះបយងតាម The Hindu ចំណែកជើងហោះហើរអន្តរជាតិចំនួន2ក៏ត្រូវបានបង្វែរផងដែរមកទល់ពេលនេះក្រុមអ្នកសង្គ្រោះកំពុងធ្វើប្រតិបត្តិការជួយអ្នករងគ្រោះនិងជំនួយប្រជាជនដែលរងផលប៉ះពាល់អតីតរដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសនៅក្នុងអាណត្តិរបស់លោក Boris Johnson ក្រំតឡាងកាន់តំណែងជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីរបស់ចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសភ្លាមក៏ចាប់ផ្ដើមផ្ដោតគោលនយោបាយយ៉ាងសំខាន់របស់ប្រទេសមហាអំណាចលោកខាងលិចមួយនេះទៅលើចិនផ្លែតហើយថែមទាំងប្រមានថាប្រសិនបើក្រុងប៉េកាំងខកខាននៅក្នុងការអនុវត្តច្បាប់របស់ពិភពលោកវានឹងកាត់បន្ថយនៅភាពជាមហាអំណាចដូច្នេះចិនគួរតែសិក្សាមេរៀនជុំវិញការឆ្លើយតបផ្នែកសេដ្ឋកិច្ចយ៉ាងម៉ឺងម៉ាត់របស់បច្ចឹមលោកប្រឆាំងនឹងការលុកលុយរបស់រុស្ស៊ីទៅលើប្រទេសអ៊ុយក្រែនសារព័ត៌មានតៃវ៉ាន់ញូសបានចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃពុធទី7ខែកញ្ញាឆ្នាំ2022ថារហូតមកដល់ពេលនេះអ្នករិះគន់យ៉ាងខ្លាំងក្លាបំផុតមួយរូបនៃអ្នកនយោបាយរបស់អង់គ្លេសប្រឆាំងនឹងចិនកំពុងតែខ្លាចជានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីកាលពីថ្ងៃអង្គារដោយសារលោកស្រីលីស្ត្រាសជាអ្នកការពារស្វ័យភាពលើសម្ដាប់ធ្នាប់របស់លោកខាងលិចក្រោយសង្គ្រាមសម័យសង្គ្រាមលោកលើកទី2បានចូលមកជំនួសលោកបូរីសចនសុនដែលមានគោលនយោបាយឈ្មោះទៅលើក្រុងប៉េកាំងទំនាក់ទំនងរវាងរដ្ឋាភិបាលក្រុងឡុងនិងក្រុងប៉េកាំងកាន់តែអាក្រក់ទៅអាក្រក់ទៅនៅក្នុងរយៈពេលមួយទសវត្សរ៍ចុងក្រោយនេះដោយសារចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសមានការប្រយុទ្ធបារម្ភថាការបើកទ្វារចំហសម្រាប់ការវិនិយោគរបស់ចិនអាចបង្កហានិភ័យដល់សន្តិសុខជាតិហើយការអះអាងផ្នែកយោធានិងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចរបស់ចិនអាចនឹងធ្វើសកម្មភាពប្រឆាំងនឹងរបៀបវារៈពាណិជ្ជកម្មសេរីក្រោយចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសបានចាក់ចេញពីសហភាពអឺរ៉ុបលោកស្រីនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសបានចាត់ទុកប្រទេសចិនថាជាការគំរាមកំហែងដល់សន្តិភាពអន្តរជាតិដែលមានមូលដ្ឋានផ្អែកលើច្បាប់គ្រប់គ្រងពាណិជ្ជកម្មនិងការទូតក្រោយសង្គ្រាមលោកលើកទី2 ជាមួយគ្នានេះដែរលោកស្រីក៏បានមើលឃើញថាវាជាទូនាទីរបស់លោកស្រីនៅក្នុងការកសាងសម្ពាធប្រឆាំងនឹងបញ្ហាទាំងនោះលោកស្រីលីស្ត្រាសនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីបានថ្លែងសមតនកថាដល់លបីមួយកាលពីដើមឆ្នាំ2022នៅក្នុងឋានៈជារដ្ឋមន្ត្រីក្រសួងការបរទេសនៅក្នុងអាណត្តិរបស់លោកចនសុនដោយបានសង្កត់ធ្ងន់ថាបណ្ដាប្រទេសនានានៅលើពិភពលោកត្រូវតែអនុវត្តច្បាប់ហើយក្នុងនោះរួមទាំងចិនផងដែរលោកស្រីបានបន្ថែមថាក្រុងប៉េកាំងកំពុងតែកសាងនូវកម្លាំងយោធាយ៉ាងឆាប់រហ័សដែលមានសមត្ថភាពបង្ហាញពីអំណាចយ៉ាងខ្លាំងក្លាបញ្ជូនខ្លួនចូលទៅក្នុងផលប្រយោជន៍ជាយុទ្ធសាស្ត្ររបស់អឺរ៉ុប
น้ำเลียบคุณภาพละอบพดโอ้ยการสับพร้อมปอพลีซอสอาร์ตโดนเจ็ด
ជាមួយគ្នានេះលោកស្រីនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីរបស់ចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសក៏បានព្រមានថាប្រសិនបើចិនខកខាត់នឹងការអនុវត្តតាមច្បាប់របស់ពិភពលោកក្រុងប៉េកាំងនឹងខាត់បង់ភាពជាមហាអំណាចហើយចិនគួរតែរៀនពីមេរៀនចំពោះការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងកម្មសេដ្ឋកិច្ចយ៉ាងធ្ងន់ធ្ងររបស់បណ្ដាប្រទេសបស្ចិមលោកប្រឆាំងនឹងសកម្មភាពយោធារបស់ក្រុងមូស្គូនៅក្នុងប្រទេសអ៊ុយក្រែនចំណែកការបង្កើនសកម្មភាពរបស់ចិនក៏មិនអាចជៀសរួចដែរហើយលោកខាងលិចគួរតែធានាថាតៃវ៉ាន់ដែលក្រុងប៉េកាំងអះអាងជាទឹកដីរបស់ចិនអាចការពារខ្លួនបានប្រធានាធិបតីតៃវ៉ាន់លោកស្រីសៃអ៊ីងវិនបានផ្ញើសារអបអរសាទររបស់លោកស្រីទៅកាន់លោកស្រីនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសដោយសារការិយាល័យរបស់លោកស្រីបានកត់សម្គាល់ថានាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីថ្មីរបស់ចក្រភពអង់គ្លេសនឹងបោះជំហានទៅមុខប្រឆាំងនឹងសកម្មភាពរំលោភបំពានណាមួយពីចិនក្រុងតៃប៉េបានអំពាវនាវដល់បណ្ដាប្រទេសប្រជាធិបតេយ្យនៅលើពិភពលោកបន្តធានាថាតៃវ៉ាន់មានសមត្ថភាពអាចការពារខ្លួនបាន។